Ammar ibn Yasir was one of the best of the companions of the Prophet. He symbolized loyalty, self-sacrifice, and a total dedication to Islam. And it is no accident that the alternative film festival in Iran has chosen the name of Ammar to symbolize what it is trying to highlight. The Ammar Film Festival has been held for 5 years now, and this year was the best so far. The goal of the festival's organizers is to choose artistic works which have a revolutionary tone or encourages morality and are an Islamic lifestyle. The work should have a positive message or teach the audience something beneficial. Contrary to what is becoming too much of a norm in Iran, with films simply being filled with violence and our family problems with no moral teachings included, Ammar is attempting to change the artistic culture in Iran. Well, the goal is not to emulate Hollywood, but to extend a martyr Murtaza Avini culture. That is, that one's work can be creative, artistic, and entertaining, while at the same time contributing positively to the overall society. Instead of reflecting a lack of confidence in the media and the artistic world in Iran, now the goal is to try to simply shine with revolutionary and Islamic spirit. Well, the Ammar Film Festival is still in its early stages. However, like its namesake, it is hoped that it will continue to grow and dedicate itself to Islamic and revolutionary values. And unlike other festivals, there is a unique feeling of brotherhood by its participants that there are inroads being made in the artistic industry in Iran and hopefully in the international arena also. This year's participants were very good and the most encouraging sign of a strong future for the Ammar Film Festival is that most of those receiving awards were young. Ammar will have a key role to play in encouraging writers, directors, cartoonists, and others to make their works count for something and to have their works stand for a message which can help improve and enlighten others. Entertaining is important. However, entertainment without any positive contribution to improving the overall status quo in a society and even the world today is a waste of time. Artistic ability, entertainment, contribution to a revolutionary mindset to help free all from oppression are just some of the criteria that Ammar is requiring as the festival tries to raise the standard bar of artistic works promoted in the Islamic Republic of Iran and beyond.